I've been involved with Habitat for Humanity for about 25 years. Always had a good job, and we've had enough to take care of ourselves and wanted to give back to the community, and it's something I enjoy doing. It's important to volunteer because without the volunteers, you would have no workers on the site to build the homes. It feels great to be nominated for the Spirit of Volunteerism Award. Thank you, Habitat, for nominating me for the Spirit of Volunteerism Award.